Hello students, welcome to the channel. Today I shall be giving the answer of chapter number 2, motions of the earth. Chapter number 1 ki notes already mere channel pe aapko mil jayegi. Aap my home my study ke playlist mein jaakar find out kar sakte hain. 5th standard EVS part 1 ki ek already playlist ban chuki hai, aap wahan par jaake dekh sakte hain. Ab hum iske question answers dekhte hain. Questions from exercise question number 1, what's the solution? Amit wants to take his granny to Australia, which is in the southern hemisphere, but she cannot bear very cold weather. When should they make this trip? Answer: Australia is located in southern hemisphere. During the time period of 23rd September to 22nd March, there is summer. So Amit's granny could be taken to Australia during this period. During the period of 22nd March to 23rd September, there is winter. So she should avoid going to Australia as she cannot bear the cold weather. Next question 2. Use your brain power. A. How many rotation does the earth complete during one revolution around the sun? Answer: the earth takes on complete rotation in one day. It takes complete 365 days and one by fourth the day for one complete revolution. This means that in one revolution the earth shows 365 and 1/4 rotation. Question number 2 B. It is sunrise at Itanagar in Arunachal Pradesh. Write the names of the following cities in the order in which the sun will rise there: Mumbai, Maharashtra; Kolkata, West Bengal; Bhopal, Madhya Pradesh; Nagpur, Maharashtra. Answer: the earth rotates from west to east. Therefore, there would be sunrise in the eastern state earlier. Later, gradually, the sunrise can be seen from the western states of India. The order in which the sunrise would be seen is as follows: Itanagar in Arunachal Pradesh, 2nd Kolkata, West Bengal; 3rd Bhopal, Madhya Pradesh; 4th Nagpur, Maharashtra; 5th Mumbai, Maharashtra. Question number 3. Fill in the blanks. A. The motion of the earth around itself is called rotation. B. The motion of the earth around the sun is called revolution. C. The rotation of the earth gives rise to day and night. Question number 4. What is meant by each of the following term? A. Full moon. Answer: when the complete and round moon is seen in the sky, it is known as full moon. B. New moon. When the moon is not visible in the sky, it is known as new moon. C. Lunar month. The period of 28 to 30 days from one new moon day to the next new moon day is called a lunar month. D. Tithi. Every day in the lunar month is called Tithi. Question number 5. Answer the following questions. A. What is the equator? Answer: an imaginary circle present between the north and the south pole is called the equator. Question 5 B. What are the two parts of the earth made by the equator? Answer: the northern hemisphere and the southern hemisphere are the two parts of the earth made by the equator. Subscribe my channel for more videos and don't forget to share with your classmates so that they can complete their homework on time.